Here's Alexei Klushnik. He's going to play this 1870 German bass. This was used with the Dean Martin Jerry Lewis Orchestra in 1952 when Michael McDaniel was the bass player. There's a YouTube video. Go ahead. He's going to play quite a range of dynamics, mostly with the bow. And then he's going to do a little bit of pizzicato at the end of the video. Go ahead.